Isn't Fort Condor kind of a big deal in Midgar?
Yeah, it was really popular in Sector 7.
Maybe I should have gotten into it earlier. Think I could still learn the basics?
I don't see why not. I bet both you and Red could pick it up quickly.
What do you say to that?
I accept any and all challengers.
Oh, someone sounds confident. No backing out, okay?
Listen to y'all, as if we've got nothing better to do.
Look, another life spring.
Lifespring data, I was able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. It can be found within a derelict structure that sits upon the coastline. This area is mottled with craters resulting from intense warfare between the Republic and Shinra. Do mind your step as you proceed.
I got your number. Deal with that.
Here goes. Can you take over?
Let me handle this. Back me up.
Okay.
Good time.
You don't catch a cold.
Move on. Go for it. There. Give him your all.
See ya.
Yeah.
Up you go. That wasn't so bad.
Keep it together.
So it's my turn?
All set! Gotcha!
Come on,
coming!
Thanks. That sucked.
Yes!
You can do it. Good luck.
I got this.
Here goes. Why don't you lead the
way? Taking over. Don't overdo it.
I'm coming.
Someone looks kind of shaky.
Enjoy the ride. Okay, let's go.
Good to go.
Ready.
Finish him off. Take that.
Nice little workout.
Well, this isn't good.
Watch yourself.
I got this. Keep it together.
Here goes. That's it.
Can you take over for me?
Let's do this.
Get him. Yeah, there. Come on.
Bad.
piece of cake.
Yeah, that's it! Come on! There! Cool off!
Don't overdo it.
I got it. Think fast. Pour it on. You ready? Give him your all.
There it is.
Bring it. One more shot. Yes. All right.
On it.
Let's keep it up.
Should we check out that spring?
Thank you.
Ignilis variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. As their size puts them at the lower end of the food chain, they're exceptionally skittish creatures.
My test.
They can actively regulate their body temperature, thus allowing them to emit heat as a defense.
That feels right. It's on you.
It's your turn.
Okay, oh, there you go.
Binary displays may also be employed in mating rituals. After all, nature is said to be a survival of the fittest. They need to pursue our attacks with a passion.
Keep it up!
Burns us bright to the ignilist scale.
Too late!
You've got this under control!
Thanks for coming to help!
Don't make it walk away! I got this!
Guess I gotta.
Get him!
Okay, what? Let's go!
I'll be fine.
There!
That was close.
You ready? Ha. Think fast! Keep it up! Ha. Bring it! Gotcha! Go on! Beat this! Bring it! There! Come
one
on!
One more shot!
Ha. Yeah! There! There! Bring it! You ready?
That's over.
the moves.
No turning back.
It's on you.
Take over.
I got this. It's on you.
Follow my lead.
About Phoenix have been passed down. One tells of the great bird scouring the coast in search of a final resting place. A fisherman bade it share the warmth of his fire. Phoenix dipped its feathers in the proffered flames, thereby rekindling its fading life force.
Best.
valuable divine intel.
This here's the crow's nest. Base of operations for our anti-Shinra activities.
Sorry, but we're keeping things locked down after the trouble in Under Juno. Can't let you through. Can't let you through.
Let's do this.
To waste.
rare Zemzalette variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Zemzalettes are known as the sages of the skies, not only because of their intelligence, but also their remarkable feathers that make them both elegant and lethal. These feathers have been prized by all manner of craftsmen since antiquity for their beauty and resilience. Arrows fashioned from them are particularly valuable. They're said to slice the air so quickly, they're capable of piercing even solid stone. Oh, they cannot be so entranced by their abilities that you lose focus.
Allow me.
Currently gathering combat data on top.
Watch and learn! One shot at a time! Got this boy! Got a whole heap of land with your name on it!
Your strength knows no bounds!
Want some more? Fire and one all! Suck on this! Suck that! Check out this ship right here! You're up!
All set!
Come on!
Think fast!
Let's do this.
Stop on this!
Bingo! Come on!
It's on you.
Guess it's my turn! Stop on this! I got something just for you! Got a whole heap of land with your name on it! Bring in the heat! Don't look now, but it's about to get real! Joke on it, asshole!
Bring it!
Threat eliminated. Next time, see if you can clear all the objectives, too.
Excellent work, Cloud. Did that battle prove a fitting test of your prowess? Your dissatisfied expression says it all.
Oh, yes! I noticed that as well.
You aren't equipped with that functionality. Anyway, with the data from your latest bout, I created a new virtual combat trial. It will prove a real test.
Feathers have been prized by all manner of houses since antiquity.
Duty calls.
Don't overdo it.
Need my help.
Ain't done yet.
Here it comes.
He's all been carried.
I live for this shit right here. Don't stop.
He doesn't move. Here it comes.
Gotta love it.
Bring it.
There won't be nothing left for you when I'm here.
However, despite the victory, you were unable to complete all the objectives. Might you try again?
Do this fast. Deal with that.
Okay, let's go. Keep it up.
For you.
One more shot.
Kill
him. them off. Bingo! Hey! Bring it!
Moving on then.
Won't take long.
Go on, there, that's it.
Come on.
Gotcha, heads up. There's no escape. Go!
Copy.
Yeah, bring it.
Thanks.
Gotcha. Bring it from your arm. All right,
I'm here.
Just like that, okay?
Data has revealed the location of the Mindflayer lurking in the Junon region. It's said this eldritch horror devours the brains of its victims. We cannot turn a blind eye to this threat.
She didn't. She's really taking on the merc persona. Stealing my look. Or Cloud's look, anyway.
gosh, so...
They're hurt!
Man,
hey!
Coming!
Couldn't have gone any better. Come on! And catch! Gotcha! Enough! Bingo! Gotcha! Bring it!
We're in monster territory now.
Rare fleeting variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol.
Let's do this.
They're also known as stalkers of the skies. When hunting,
I got your number.
So rapidly that their unsuspecting prey has no time to react.
I'm coming.
Let alone fight back. To that end, barbecuing within their territory is not advisable. Unless you want your food to vanish before your very eyes. As it happens, fleet wings are so critically adapted to
the skies
that their anatomy has inspired several aeronautical designs.
You got this. Okay,
continuing research into this aerodynamic corner will surely pave the way for humanity's flight-filled future. You'll be soaring through the clouds before you know it.
All right.
Ready.
Good job.
I know I can do this.
There. Come on.
tells of the gifts Phoenix bestowed on the kind angler. As thanks for his fire, the great bird brought forth myriad fish into the world. So when next you partake of the region's seafood, remember to praise Phoenix. All the crystals in the Junon region. Thanks to you, Phoenix's flames will no doubt be that much more radiant. Ah, though you have yet to obtain the requisite materia, as I recall, you'll first need to confront the Divine via the combat simulator.
Sorry, sweetheart. No visitors allowed. Up ahead's the Crow's Nest, where our brave resistance fighters come home to rest and regroup. Although, it's a little hectic right now.
Mindflayer's natural habitat. There's still much we don't know about this creature, so make sure you are well prepared before proceeding.
Think you're tough?
Take it over.
I got this.
Let's do this. Try this. Deal with that.
Here goes. Go on. You can do it.
Okay, let's go.
On it.
Here it comes. That'll do. Thanks. One more, you'll see. That'll do. Let's get serious.
Why don't you leave?
Taking over. You okay? Be careful.
Get him!
You can kill him.
I got this.
Just warming up.
I won't give up. Gotta give it my all.
Wow!
Let's finish
what
this.
A fight!
Still up for it? You okay? Gonna enjoy this.
Still turn this around.
One more shot.
Pushing it.
So it's my turn? Go on. That's it.
Congratulations on dispatching the Mindflayer. I was concerned the fiend might feast upon your brains, but I'm glad to see my fears were unfounded.
Only a true hero could ever have defeated such a malevolent evil. Your valiant efforts today have brought the world one step closer to